Hey, welcome back for part two of the demonstration on making Italian. We're making Italian garlic and herb bread. As you can see, I got an. If you don't have a nonstick, just wipe it down with some oil. We're using a nonstick today. This is what your dough should look like for the loaf. This is proof. Now we're gonna just mash it just a little bit with our fist. We're gonna punch it. Do what's called punching it down. And then